What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Danny here, back with another review. Unsoaked beer review, that is. Today, I have the Raspberry Goza from Brava Spring Company out of California. I'm pretty excited for this. This is the first of this style that I've had non-alcoholic. So let's get right into it. You know what this is. My favorite glass. Oh, I can smell the raspberry. All right. This beer has less than 0.5% ABV. It is 5 IBUs, I read, and I can't find the calories, but I should be able to find them, and I'll put them on the in the description. So it is fairly clear, but a little bit hazy. Can't see all the way through it. Tiny bit hazy. Has a little bit of head on it that's just building and building. Let's see what it smells like. It smells like raspberry puree. Yeah. Really good. Yes, definitely. But also, it smells pretty sweet. It's got definitely a kind of a veggie vibe. Fresh. Glass at a farmer's market. Let's get right into it. Cheers. That is tasty. That is super refreshing. So, the first thing I get is the raspberry. And it smells sweeter on the nose than it is on the taste. It's a little more tart on the taste, which I would expect from a Goza. And there's a little bit of that funk in there. And I read that they've used a tiny, tiny bit of salt. But I feel like you can taste the salt too. It's like a pretty perfect balance between the sweetness of some raspberries and the tartness of other raspberries. Very good. Almost has like a raspberry pie feeling vibe to it. This is really good. I've said that a lot, but I mean it. It's good. This would be... I mean, it's middle of winter right now. I would have thought this would be the sort of thing I would want to enjoy more in the summer or springtime, but it's pretty perfect right now. The Raspberry Goza, Brava Spring Company, California. Look them up online. Bravis has an online website where you can order beer direct to your doorstep. And you could be enjoying one of these too. Catch me next time on the next episode of Unsoaked Beer Reviews.